Hello everyone, my name is Bodo and I'm going to show you how to fix a common issue with Windows Photo Viewer. To get started, let me show you what the problem looks like. As you can see, when I open a photo in Windows Photo Viewer, the photo itself and the background appear yellow. This image is also my desktop background, so you can really see the difference between how the computer sees it and how Windows Photo Viewer renders it. This problem is caused by an incorrect color profile setting, and it's actually pretty easy to fix. Here's how we're going to do it. First, we'll go to our search menu and we'll type in color management and we'll click that there. If you don't know how to open up that search menu on the right hand side, it's just a matter of pressing the Windows key and the S key at the same time. I like to remember it as Windows search. Then we're going to go over to this color management window that we opened up and we're going to click this add button down here. Now we're going to look for a very specific color profile. It's called sRGB IEC 61966-2.1. Don't worry, I'll put that number in the description as well. We're going to highlight it and click OK. We're going to make sure it's highlighted again, and we're going to set it as the default profile with this button down here. Now, whenever we go back to our photo, we can see that it opens up with the correct color scheme, and it's no longer yellow. That's it. I hope you found this tutorial useful, and I'll see you again sometime.